The district program coordinator, Zakayo Waiswa, said they have added a component of security and terrorism to the patriotism lessons in order to save lives of learners and teachers in case of terrorism.
We are to teach all students in schools about security and terrorism together with the LRDC and the DSOC, so that our students get to be aware of all the possible ways the students can use, the terrorists can use to come and attack our schools.
Waiswa highlighted about some of the skills taught to learners.
The military drills. For the military drills, you have seen the work that has been done by the instructors in only 1 week. For the ideological lessons, we looked at introduction to patriotism. We got involved, students were trained in acrobatics. It is to teach them more that it is not easy to do something big when you are alone.
The students were trained, displayed skills in military marchings and braveness.
I am girl.
The Iganga District Deputy RDC, Edi Mwanje, who presided over the passing of the trainees, tasked students to be vigilant about terror acts in their communities and avoid being lured into terrorism acts.
We are appealing to our good students not to be lured into activities of terrorism, because they are going to put them in potential danger. The whole thing is let them concentrate on their studies and being deceived by these madrasa schools and so on, that they are going to be helped. There is no help outside there other than putting them to potential danger.
Mwanje is optimistic that the program is important to learners in terms of security and discipline.
A lot of skills that have been imparted to our young generation here. I know you are going back, changing the people. And I am enjoying the pleasure and appreciation on behalf of your parents, because you know, when you go back after this kind of training, your parents are going to enjoy how good you are.
The head teacher of the school, Jonathan Kira, asked the trainers of the program to always monitor trainees for assessment.
So let us learn. It's not just a mere training, and I was requesting the RDC every after 2 years, let us do evaluation. Let us come back to the ground to cheer them. We make a follow-up. Feel them training to win a follow-up. Abandon the Twaba Somoyo Waiwanga at Usewa. Not just to abandon them. We need more infrastructure in terms of buildings, that is classroom blocks. Twaba ni challenge in the infrastructure still in terms of the seats.
The trainees were later issued with certificates. Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.